Mamas, let's talk usability on the BMW X7 M50i. You've got a split trunk with the tailgate up. You keep your cargo secure or pop it down for a seat. Proceed. Okay, so it didn't fit, but I can powerful down one seat eventually and fit the stroller on the side. If you want the maximum storage, you're gonna hit this max button with the little luggage. The third row will fold flat and the second row will move forward.
Swimming in space.
And if you want all the seats back up, hit this max button with the little person. If you want to install a car seat, you have 4 tether anchors and 4 latches. Find the exposed latch point, click it in. To access the third row, pull on this lever and the seat will move forward.